Hi folks, I'm Adam, and a month or so ago I showed you a really simple 2-bit randomizer which could give you one of four possible outputs. I said then that I'd show you how to decode the randomizer outputs into four different redstone signals, but then I just sat around scratching my ass and not uploading anything. But I'm back now, so I guess I better follow up on that. Now this design does vary slightly from the one I used previously in that video and in my Gravitron minigame. I think this one's a little bigger, but it looks a lot neater and it's a bit faster too. I can imagine someone out there has made a more compact version, but for now, I feel this is probably a good model to explain what's happening. Also, unlike my previous version, this one holds the output signal until the randomizer is used again. Now, first off, when I hit this button, the randomizer will decide the state of these two lamps. If a lamp is turned on, this redstone signal continues all the way down this strip of redstone, and the same goes for the one on the other side. Now, say for instance that the randomizer turns both lamps on. If we come across to this side, we can see that it's activated the lamp on the end here, so let's have a look at the redstone. Now, first off, you can see that the signal has climbed these half slabs and feeds directly into these blocks, where a torch inverts the signal. The signal then goes into the block above and then into this space here, with the repeater pointed at this block here. The idea is that we want this redstone here to be off, because then it's inverted by this torch, and that powers the lamp and command block. So, only when both of these bottom signals are on will this be off, and as you can see, the same piece of redstone on each of the other layers is activated. Now, what about having just one signal on? Well, let's take a look at the next layer. For this to trigger, the left lamp must be off whilst the right lamp is on. As you can see by these signals, that is happening here. So, to make sure this redstone is turned off, this right hand side is set up as before, inverting the signal, but this left hand side has to invert the signal twice, keeping it off whilst also matching the timing of the torch in the repeater on the right. As you can probably guess, the next layer, left light on, right light off, is just a mirrored version of the previous layer, and the final layer, both lamps turned off, is just two of the double torch layout. Now, that's pretty much the extent of it. It's not too tricky to build yourself, but I'll include a download link in the description if you want to take a closer look. There's one last thing I want to explain, however, and that's this section of redstone here. All this does is stop the no lamps on output from firing as the randomizer is used. If I break it, you can see that when I push the button, the pulse stops the redstone current for a moment, and so both lamps turn off, which then preemptively shouts a result at you, and that's obviously incorrect 3 out of 4 times. So yeah, when I push this button, the signal is used to hold this little bit of redstone in the on position until it's ready to announce the result. Welp, think that just about covers it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow. Just kidding. I can't put up 3 videos in a row. Can I? Duh, duh, duh.